This is Igor Koutsenko, and we're at the Art Institute of San Diego. And this is Art Gym San Diego. And he's doing a demo and a lecture on drawing. And he was trained in the Penza School, at the Penza School of Art in Russia. And was telling us a lot of stories about his rigorous training, where he had to draw 20,000 sketches of a ball and a cube and a cone before he could move on to the human form.